My name is William Hoogland and I'm professor in waste management and recovery at the Linnaeus University in Sweden. And Linnaeus University has about 35,000 students, and it's the youngest university in Sweden, and it was established in 2010 when Växjö and Kalmar University were merged together. Linnaeus University got the name from the one of the most famous researchers in Sweden, the botanist Carl von Linnaeus. The International Congress here at Tenerife and the Sustainable Development in Waste Management International Conference is very important for the world, and here we are meeting three continents, so researchers with different backgrounds and different culture are discussing these important issues about sustainability and waste and water management. It is when the water come in contact with the waste we got the most serious problems, and this issue for reduction of waste generation we will discuss here. More and more people are moving into urban areas, and also the economy is going up, and then also the waste generation increased, and that we need to stop, and we need to have help from the citizens to clean up the city, how to sort, make sort separation, and we must therefore increase the public awareness, and that we will help here in this conference. The conference is also important for for the whole world, in that meaning that the waste management is growing and the population is growing, and we are talking today about the zero waste in Europe, and also we want to go a bit further up in the Baltic Sea countries. We are talking about the beyond the zero waste concept, which means that all these waste that has been disappearing from the circuits since the Industrial Revolution shall be put back to the anthropogenic cycles and reused and recycled. We are talking about landfill mining, glass mining, utilization of the energy from waste. We are also talking about taking out the metals from sludge, ashes and harbor sediments, for instance. And in particular, we are interested in rare earth metals and also to recover nutrients. I want to wish a good success of this conference, and I want to thank also the organizers and the sponsor. And I also want to invite everybody to Linnaeus Ecotech, a conference that is held in Kalmar 21st to 23rd of November, and there we are talking about waste and water management and also sustainability, and we have this year 20-year anniversary of the conference. So very welcome, and thank you, William Hoogland, Linnaeus University, Sweden.